20, definitely the green card. I definitely agree with that. I mean, you have to know that. That's what they want. They are looking for to come here. They're looking, they love black men. First of all, they love black men. But yeah, they want a green card to come here. That's probably the main goal of it. That's probably also in their DNA, according to you, or like how they're raised. Like, I'm sure they're taught that as well. Get you an American man and you can come over here and you'll have a green card, you'll be a citizen. Definitely. Definitely. Definitely the case. Yes. Seen a lot of immigration law, and yes, that is the case.
What if he stays over there? What if he stays over there with her? How's she using him if he's staying there?
Well, I don't know about those. I'm just talking about the ones that are coming back here. I mean, they're using them for their success, for their money, for the house, for the stuff they're building. Like, they're going to give them a better life when they go over there. For sure. A better life than they're probably
Don't
living.
American women do the same thing because they say they want somebody to support them, be a provider? So ain't they using them, that man for the success and their money also? What's the difference?
Some women are using men for success, but not, I think it's different because over there it is a lot of poverty-stricken areas in certain in Colombia and Dominican Republic. Like, so I feel like it's more likely that they're using him for that. Here, we have a lot of opportunities here. If you're not where you're at or where you like, you have, if you're not getting grasping your opportunities, that's your fault. So I don't think for here, most women are using men. Some women are, but I don't think for the most part for the, because a lot of, like you said, I'm using your aspect. A lot of women here are modernized and they're successful. So successful women are using other successful men. No, it's less likely here than it is over there because they're looking for a come up over there. Like I said, once I stepped up that resort, I'm good. Bring me back to the resort. I'm good in DR. I'm good. They're definitely looking for a come up over there. Absolutely. It was terrible.
I mean, let's be
It
honest.
was bad when I went on an ATV tour and I saw the real part. It was bad. It was bad. It was definitely poverty stricken. So yeah, I agree. I agree with that woman as far as a green card and as far as they're using it for their money. Because a lot of women here are getting degrees, are getting money. So why do we need to use these men here?